What's up, Blue Chips? Two trades today, one on NVAX and one on OMI. Let's get to it. All right, traders, so real quick before I get to the live trade on OMI, I just wanted to show you guys NVAX because I made a little bit of a boo-boo and I didn't have it up on my screen during the live stream this morning. If you want to go back to the live stream and actually just listen to me as I'm in the trade, you could do that. And as I get into the OMI trade, which you'll see here in a second, you'll see that this is closing as that kind of happens. So, but just to show you the chart, we had the dip right out of the gates and it was right near the end of the 2 minute candle that I'm usually waiting for. So I decided to jump in. We ended up getting that ad where if I would have just waited in the first place, but we ended up getting the same profit target, ended up kind of being the top area as well. As you can see, it's pretty much consolidated to the downside since then. So pretty quick, easy trade, just two entries, went for the initial price target there. And we got it. So just a quick $10 trade there, 975 to be exact. And here's the live trade on OMI. We're going to start OMI. What did we get there? It's 58. All right, we got our fill there on NVAX. You want more? Okay, bud, hold on one sec. Might have to jump out of this one a little early. Hold on one sec, bud. 658. Almost would rather this go again. Here, I'll be right back. So it should be okay. And just like that, we got our fill there on OMI. Wasn't even paying attention. All right, so that was my trade on OMI. As you can see, this kind of looks like one of my older trades, but just in this case, it technically was a 1-1, but we, you know, obviously had shares available if we wanted to make that run through 7 and extend a little bit further. Thankfully, this popped back up a little bit right when I sat back down, if you saw, as it was going really fast in the live trade. I got up for a sec to get my son some more applesauce, and it would have sucked if it popped up like that and then came back down before I had gotten back, because we would have missed that ad completely. So thankfully, I mean, maybe not. We might have got it on this pop here looking for the sloppy seconds, but it worked out. So we're going to just take our 2 for 2 today and be happy with it. Move on to tomorrow. Today was a little bit slower. Had the 3-day weekend. I think people were just kind of easing their way back into the market today. And that's all I have for you. So like and subscribe if you haven't already. Always appreciate that support. If you have any questions or comments, leave those down below. And I'll see you tomorrow morning for the live stream. Peace.